somebody who sold it to me said, just follow the instructions and you can't go wrong.